The PDSA is the UK's largest veterinary charity. It receives no government funding and needs £60 million every year just to operate. How do you transform a 100-year-old charitable institution with low awareness and an elderly supporter base into a modern, dynamic, and essential service worthy of your donation? Our answer was to turn the PDSA into the NHS for pets. We rebranded the organisation from top to bottom, from buildings to websites, from uniforms to product packaging, from internal culture to broadcast advertising. We showed PDSA vets in action across the 51 hospitals, performing some of the 2.7 million treatments they complete every year. We built an always-on programme of awareness and engagement across every media channel. The collective effect was to make a donation to PDSA feel like the best spent pound in animal welfare. The campaign broke on Christmas Day in the primetime Downton Abbey slot. With out-of-home, online display, and social activity, all amplifying the impact in the following weeks. At the end of the first phase, spontaneous awareness increased by 68%, donations by 41%, and web traffic by 31%. In addition, the relaunched TV ad was shared over 850,000 times. Now in our second year, we're taking PDSA's brand into retail across 140 stores and further increasing donations with direct response campaigns, all thanks to a fully integrated platform idea designed to help a vet help a pet.